Hey y'all, Fanatic the Realist coming to y'all, man, making this video topic question. It is, are most toxic black relationships like Jody and Yvette from the movie Baby Boy toxic as hell?